Well, our next celebs dive went a little bit south last week, but she's hoping that a move to the west side will bring her sailing back. Dancing the Paso Doble, it's Suzanne Jackson and Michael Danielchuk.
It's movie week. I'm so excited.
We're gonna perform Paso Doble to amazing song America from West Side Story. West Side Story is coming here in Dublin in June, and today we're gonna meet a cast member of this show.
Hello!
Hello!
Hi, guys!
My name is Kira Source, and I play Anita in the international tour of West Side Story.
Meeting Kira was so inspiring. I think I'm getting too caught up in the steps, but she was telling me to just embrace that inner feeling.
You're telling a whole story with your arms.
So I think this week has come at a good time because I feel that I need to put Suzanne aside because she's a little bit deflated after what happened last week. One step into a new character. And I think that's a good thing for me this weekend.
Wepa!
With Paso, I'm loving it. This dance embodies a character who's extremely powerful and very fiery and independent. So I'm gonna step into the character of Anita this weekend. So let's rock this.
Dancing the Paso Doble from the movie West Side Story. Suzanne Jackson and Michael Danielchuk.
Buying a credit is so nice.
One look at us and they charge twice.
I have my own washing machine.
What will you have though to keep clean?
Well done, well done. My comeback girl. Great to see you on the floor, absolutely loving it. You had me when you flung your leg up and nearly kicked him in the face. That was incredible. Lorraine.
I am delighted to see you back. It takes guts and you came back and you showed us. Well done
well
to
done.
You. Honestly. You said yourself, it's like getting back on the horse, and you absolutely did. I love all the characterization here, the usage of the skirt, the actual run where you turn and you flick the leg and Michael's there to catch you. You really are now back. And what I want you to do is build on the confidence, get that upper body, get that facial expression more.
Thanks.
You've got it.
Thanks.
Okay, Arthur.
Suzanne Jackson, after last week, I'm sure you doubted yourself for tonight. But you know what? You had, between everybody performing tonight, you had a point to prove. And I have to say, you're absolutely smash fit! Yeah. That was definitely fiery and fierce. Bravo.
Thank you.
That's all I can say.
Amazing. Brian.
I was quite concerned, particularly through the first third of this. I mean, even looking at your face, I thought, oh, she's not quite here, she's not quite here. Until you got to the part where you ran from there to there, the music kicked in, and I was like, oh, she's back in the room. In terms of its characterization, beautiful use of those arms to create that Latin American feel. Step perfect all the way through it, Michael, and let's face it, that was a bit better than last week. And in terms of what you did there, it really showed this fabulous characterization of the dance. You do still need to work on this top part of your back. It's a bit hunched, but apart from that, just great to see you back in the room.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Great to have you guys back. Well done. Go on up, Suzanne and Michael!
Because this week was, I think, even harder than last week, because there were so many times I wanted to just pull out, but
you
to push through it, and I'm here.
You're back on the horse, as Lorraine said.
I was super nervous today, but look, we did it, and Michael's been amazing all week.
So I'm so proud of you.
Did you enjoy it?
I did. I was really looking forward to Paso.
I think every girl wants to swish a skirt like
that. Yeah, I've never worn anything like this before.
That was fun.
Thanks to the costume department, they're amazing.
It was tough to go back to training. Michael, how did you lift her up as the week went on?
Oh, you know, it was hard.
It was.
However, she did amazing. And I would like to take a moment and say massive thank you to Ian Banham.
Ian, yes.
Yes, he helped us to create this amazing choreography. And thank you so much, Ian.
Thanks, Ian. Ian's amazing.
And she's amazing. She did every single thing exactly like I wanted. And I'm so proud of you. Well done.
Well done. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
8.
Lorraine Barry.
7.
Arthur Gurren-Liang.
Flawless 8.
But it's not all about the judges. Your votes at home will also decide who stays in the competition. Later in the show, we'll declare the voting lines open, and then you can vote for Suzanne and Michael by calling 1513 71 71 11, or you can text Suzanne to 53125. Let's hear it for Suzanne and Michael.